Hi, good morning. Today is World Tourism Day. Every year, 27 September is celebrated as World Tourism Day, and the theme is decided by United Nations World Tourism Organization. From Amity School of Hospitality Management, we are extremely proud that this year India has been chosen to host the World Tourism Day, and the theme is very apt to our country: tourism and jobs, a better future for all. We at Amity School of Hospitality Management are going to spend the whole day for celebrating the World Tourism Day.
So, would you like to tell us more about what kind of practical exposure is being given to the students?
Well, our students go to the different heritage or tourist destinations. They visit over there, they interact with the tourists, they take their interviews as you are doing, and they take their views about the India, they make the projects. They go to the hotels, they visit the hotels, as well as they go to the travel agencies. So a lot of different kind of activities. Like tomorrow we are organizing one campaign. We are going to make people aware about the tourism, that this year theme is a job opportunities in the tourism and hospitality industry. So we are doing it. And these kind of activities students do regularly. Like students interact with the industry people as well as the tourists, so that they can get a real authentic exposure.
To our respected dignitaries, Vice Chancellor Dr. Arun Patil, Pro Vice Chancellor Dr. Amit Jain, and all my dear friends. I, Akansha Sengupta, feel privileged to welcome you all on behalf of Amity School of Hospitality on this occasion of World Tourism Day. Today, on the occasion of World Tourism Day, we, the students of Amity School of Hospitality, will be celebrating this day by enacting two Nukkad Natakas and carrying out a rally across the university. Now, I would request all of you to please take a seat and enjoy the performance.
Thousands and thousands of tourists, they are visiting India. Why? What is the reason? Our culture. Correct? Our culture. You should know that we are very, very much famous and recognized for our hospitality. The way we are hospitable, the way we receive someone, we recognize, we acknowledge, and we take care of the people, we are very different, because it is in our blood, it is in our culture. That is what we have been taught by our grandparents, our parents, and so on, and we are passing that. Other positive thing is that we have a lot of history, such a huge, long, mesmerizing history. So we have those two things positive. Now, moving onwards, moving forward from those two positive, that is your job now. Now we are now ambassadors. We need to tell people that there is comfort zone, there is a comfortability, there is a safety, and all things will work for them. But we need to do, because I can tell you, it can add a lot to our economy. Okay, so you are doing great. First of all, I would like to congratulate you. I would appreciate what you have done so far. It's a great idea. I would appreciate, the mentors you have. And, this is nothing but, one of the, areas or one of the aspects we have from tourism and hospitality we have today targeted. But there are so many other things, and I'm sure you have wonderful ideas and there is mentorship. So thank you very much. Thank you for inviting me. I enjoyed. Thank you.